What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another casual vlog here. If you're watching this one, you probably watched my last one where I'm talking about my car. But today I'm talking to my boy Zach. Here's his, what year is it again?
2011
Acura TSX Wagon, which people consider a unicorn, especially here in the States, right? Mm-hmm. Got a body in the trunk, in the blood, full of herb. Got a sawed off pump, make it bump, then you burn. Gotta learn, you a lesson, I'ma be the one to teach your son. Let's try this again. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. We shot it last week, but I'm reshooting it today because I was having some audio issues with my microphone. So today I'm shooting it on my iPhone, and we are gonna talk about this static TSX wagon, which my buddy Zach owns. So let's see what he's got done to this thing. Yo, what's up, Zach?
Yo.
Thank you for inviting me over. Tell me a little bit about your car. Let's start off with what suspension you got on here.
Right now it has BC coils, 14K spring rate all the way around.
Very nice. And it looks like we have some TEs, right?
Yep, T37s.
What are these, 18s,
19s? 18s. 9.5 plus 38 all the way around, but I added a 25-inch spacer.
All around or just the front?
All the way around.
So you can see kind of the fitment there. It's sitting very nicely. And let's take a look here. It looks like you have, these are project kicks, right?
Yes.
The lug nuts. It looks like these are the Iconics lug nuts because they have the inside cap. So it'll allow for moisture not to get in there. So it's a good purchase, man. I messed up with my wheels because I bought the project kicks, but they're the open-ended, so fingers crossed I get my wheels off when I decide to switch them. So I know this car was built here in the garage, kind of where it sits, and you had a little issue with the tire sizes, trying to get it just right so you can have proper clearance. So just tell me what tire sizes are you running right now?
The rear I'm running a 235-40, the front I'm running a 225-40. I wanted to run a 235-40 all the way around, but the thing is I wasn't gonna clear the front.
Yeah. But no, this is sitting very nicely. And real quick, these tips are not factory, right?
No, they're S2000 tips.
S2000 tips. So it's the little touches that really make the build nicely. Right here, we have this piece, which you can elaborate a little bit on.
So I bought this rear piece from Hilltop Auto. They sell OEM Honda parts. So originally, this piece was sitting right here for the Japanese version of this car. So we had to extend it to fit the US bumper.
Yeah, it looks good. It looks really good. And of course you got that dark, dark tint. Jeez, what percent is that?
It's 15 and 5.
15 and 5, but you're good. You have the exemption card. I need to get one because I got glaucoma, but we'll work on that another day. The calipers, these look not factory on here.
Yeah, so those calipers came off a 2005 Acura RL, and I did the brick brake rotors too. Also, I did the rear big brake rotors as well, but I couldn't find the calipers.
Yeah, it looks really good, especially the front. So yeah, the brakes look great on here with the blue. Definitely fits the wheel nicely, something I definitely need to take notes and do on my car. I need to get a big brake kit, but hopefully soon. What do we have here covered up, Zach?
It's an 89 Supra MK3.
Let's just give a little sneak peek. Oh boy, look at that color. She's a little dusty, but we'll save it for the next time. We'll do a proper video talking about it, and like I said, I still want to do cinematic videos on his TSX and also the Supra. So we'll just got to plan it out and make it happen. All right. Thank you, Zach, for inviting me over and talking about your car. Hopefully the next time you'll see him, it'll be in like the cinematic feature. But yeah, make sure go show some love to his page, even though you're not active, but hopefully we'll get you over active again. But till next time, peace.